that should be good. So what do we got today? Well, seeing as we're doing Smash later, I figured I'd
Yes!
Alright. Anyway, what was I saying? I don't know what I was saying, but... Oh. Shenanigans. What the fuck? No, don't do that. Okay, guess... Thanks for the car! Bye! No! Okay. Whoa, what the... Did you see that? He, like, hovered to me! What the fuck? Alright, give me something good. Nope. We gotta scan it first. I forgot about that. It did play when I tested this, so... yes. Your HUD is missing? Nani? It's true! Hang on, what the hell? Hang on. Oh, it's turned off! Why? Alright, anyway. I swear to God, somebody had already sent in the basement theme, but alright. So now there's a duplicate, I guess, but fuck it. Next track. Fuck you, whoever sent this in. Alright, but we gotta get back to Las Venturas. We did a little spicy gamble last stream. We went on a date with my girlfriend, and I dropped her from a building. If you missed it. It was an accident. It was an unfortunate accident. Hang on, let me fix this. Oh, it's top, okay. Denise! By the way, I saw somebody post something really funny. Somebody mistook Denise's name for Dennis. And if you watch the VOD... when Denise falls from the building, somebody goes, "No, Dennis!" No! Alright, well, anyway. We're not doing any horse betting this early in the stream. Maybe at the end, but right now, I'm just trying to get the Venturas, alright? That's all we're doing. This car sucks, man. Oh no, my progress has went down. Ooh. What, you mean dating bullshit in a video game where you run over grandma isn't a good idea? What? No! That's inconceivable. What? Fuck Rockstar for putting that in. You wrecked my shit. Oh, thanks.
Oh, now it's like that?
Excuse me? They care so little. Okay, I'll borrow this. Let's put a shirt on. Bye-bye. Oh, F-Zero! Hell yes. I don't know if going around like a lowrider with F-Zero playing is the best, but sure. It is fitting. It is pretty fitting. I like that. Look, Captain Falcon stuff, huh? I was talking about this earlier in the stream, but F-Zero X. It's probably one of the best racing games ever made. Holy shit. It's just so good. I remember playing F-Zero X back in 2000, I think. I got it from my N64. And, you know, I don't know how old I was at 2000, but I was a little kid, and you know, I wasn't into metal, and I'm like, what the fuck is this? Like, the soundtrack is the most metal soundtrack ever. I mean, people meme about Doom and say that's the playlist of the songs in Doom, it's not all metal. It's some Pantera, there's some Metallica, but yeah. Alright, but F-Zero-X, it's all metal. It's all metal, it doesn't fuck around. What songs did I add? I don't know, whatever people sent me. Check out the Guilty Gear soundtrack. Is Guilty Gear the fighting game with, like, Axl Rose in it? No, that's fucking Mega Man! It's all, like, Guns N' Roses characters in, like, X2? Or whatever? This is taking a while to get to fucking Ventura's. It's really awkward. X5, okay. I mean, I really try to enjoy those X games, but I just can't. Like, even Mega Man X, I know it's a classic, but I just have a hard time getting into it. Okay, let's see. The nearest would be so the train tracks, okay. It's just weird. I don't know, man. Like, I played all of it. I played all of X. I beat Sigma, and I'm sitting there scratching my head going, ah. Like, I would much rather play the NES versions. I know they're classics. I mean, fuck. But, you know. Is it because, like, the later X games are better? I think the greatest thing about the X games is the soundtrack. I think it's just something that, for me, the problem, you know what? I'll fucking walk instead. I can't figure out how to get there, so fuck it. Whatever. But yeah, the X games, it's like, I'm such a Mega Man fan, and going to X is such a radical difference for me, because you gotta collect parts, you know, the wall jumping and stuff like that. I'm just like, what the hell? It's too much for my brain to comprehend. I think it's some internal, like, internal butthurt in me, because I played those X games a long while ago, and they kicked my ass so much that I almost feel obligated to hate them out of principle. I hate them. They are hard. Oh. Tell you what. I will stream the X games. And maybe a second playthrough I'll like it more. Something like, it's like that with games, you know. Sometimes you play once and you're like, meh. And then second time you're like, wow, this is really good, you know. It could depend on a lot of factors, you know. Thanks. What is this? Is this Smash with Gangnam Style? This is terrible. Okay. Yo, Skrill. Oh, what's this? What are these jams? I have no idea what this is from. What is this from? One Must Fall? Oh, that game. Oh, okay. Put it back? Oh, I didn't change anything. I just let it play. I'm sorry. I was just having a little tune there. Anyway. Let's see here. So, the next mission is the one we've been trying to do. And it is my favorite mission in the game, probably. It is the Crackhead mission. And I call it Crackhead mission. It has nothing to do with crack. But it's like a crackhead wrote it. And then CJ goes into a plane and goes back to the previous game. And then stuff happens. Bye. It's so awesome. Do I have any guns to do this for? Hang on. Guys, I'm gonna do this mission with no guns. What the fuck? Alright. Look at that. I would wear this t-shirt, come on. Yes! Fuck a punch! As Vegeta's voice actor does it these days. Which is the same guy as Captain Falcon. He forgot how to do the voice. Alright, if you missed it last stream, this was the mission where we go back to GTA 3. It's so awesome, and it's so fantastic, and I love it so much. But, yeah, this is... I mentioned this a couple of times. During the end of San Andreas, the game gives up in terms of story, and, like, it forgets what the fuck you're supposed to do, or where you are in the story. It's just like, hey, go do a bunch of fun stuff. Actually, you know what? It might be a really bad idea if I don't do this, so I might actually have to go get some guns. But yeah, it's like... Rockstar, you said, you know what? You want to do some hijacking of the planes? You want to do some spicy damn Metal Gear Soliding. Oh, here we go. And I gotta be honest, I don't mind it that much. Because it's just fun missions, really. But at the same way, I feel it's a shame because the story in San Andreas is pretty good, you know. I know it sounds weird, but, you know, you do care for Grove Street. You know, I feel, you know, your mom's dead, you're coming back, picking shit up. And it just feels like the story is put on pause on, okay, so some fun shit while stuff happens. And then you come back to it and you're like, okay, story resume, you know. Grove Street, home. Alright. Oh boy. What do you got for me today, buddy? Tell you what, let's get, this time, let's get the best fucking guns in the game for this. I know I said I want to do it, but as much as I love this mission, I don't want to do it 10 times tonight, so. Alright, so what do you think I should get? Shotguns? Like the assault shotgun, maybe? Yes, you know what? I'm just gonna use my punch. Guys. I just realized something fucked up. Look at CJ's neck. What the fuck? It's like a robot. What the f- never seen that. I never noticed it. Okay. Giraffe CJ. Alright, here we go. No, hang on. The AK-47 is inferior to the M16 in this game, right? Or the M4, rather. Hang on. Yeah, it's better, actually. Okay, fine. So be it. M4 is way better? Okay. Which in real life is inaccurate, right? I think the AK-47 is like the best firearm ever made, because it's like you can destroy the AK-47 and you can like run it through mud and you can like spit on it and you can deep fry it and it still fires. What's this? Again, I just take suggestions. I'm trying to remember where this is from, but, I have no idea what it's from, but it's awesome. Captain Tsubasa 3 for the SNES. Oh, is this from He Lose Quality? Oh, fuck. It's the bootleg game? No, is it? Roberto, jump! Shoot! Oh, fuck, okay. I didn't think of the music too much, but I guess it's from there. Tsubasa 5. Too bad the AK is unwieldy as fuck, it needs a million bits to mod it. Well, I don't know anything about guns, I just know that I point things and shoot. Oh, Mystic Quest! Got a lot of good suggestions this time. Joel, listen to my song via email. Okay, Mr. Lupin, I'll stop the stream. There we go.
Now!
I don't know if Mystic Quest music works for this, but you know what? No, I think it does. Alright, you know, playing on gamepad and now doing mouse and keyboard, I gotta say, I'm getting more and more used to it, and I think I'm
starting to prefer it.
Not for helicopters, though, but, yeah. Y'all ready for some barrel rolls? Yeah, baby. You want one more? You want a triple, baby? One, two, three! You thought I was gonna die, huh? Yeah, nah, son. Can we do a quad roll? I don't know, maybe. But I'm not gonna risk it this time. Maybe when I'm not on a mission, but right now it's importante. There it goes. This mission is actually pretty tough. Not when you're a pro gamer like me. Geo gets a stream win. Guys, I have a fun announcement for you. I have a new highlight video coming out with GeoGuessr that was mostly made by Super Wii Bros. Because I've been working on a video, and he's been working on a video, so a lot of new videos coming out in January, in fact. And then in February, best of 2018, so. Okay, here we go. I'm not sure what the mission really wants me to do. There's a mission marker, but, Liberty City? Activate. Okay, there we go. Now we're in GTA 3. By the way, there's a really complicated method. If you want to actually visit this place outside and roam around, you can. There is a streamer, Joshimus, which I sometimes host. He has a method of going all the way there. It's ridiculous. Okay. Now, this mission is going to be significantly easier on PC, because I can just do this. There we go. Excuse me? But yeah, we watched Joshimus. In fact, that guy knows GTA so well that I don't know if he has a world record on it, but damn it, that guy. I got gangster level. Oh my god, guys. Gangster. Oh fuck, I died here last time. I missed. Ain't that a surprise? Fuck, that was close. Fuck. Yeah, this mission is pretty fucking hard. Reload, damn it! Guys, it's fucking Mr. Kill. What the fuck? Die? Who the fuck was that guy? Oh god, I can't cheese it. I'm right outside, hang on. Fuck, my kingdom for a little bit of health, please. Oh, Jesus, I might die here. Relaxing music for murder. No surprises. No surprises, please. Isn't there health in the kitchen? Oh god. Oh lord. Cheese grater. Okay, oh god. It's safe? Oh! Oh! Fuck you for saying that! No, it's not! No! Oh! 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 Holy shit. Oh, and we got some Tim Fallon action going. Holy fuck! Okay, well, anyway. That whole area, you can actually visit outside. You can. Somebody modded it in, but you can do it default way, but it's... You need to do, like, it's a 3-hour tutorial if you want to watch how to do it. It requires you going to the gym, using a jetpack, going up. You need to cheat at the game. Like, Oh, okay.
Oh.
Thanks, Tupac. I love this video. It's so stupid. Doom Pack. Oh, no, it skipped. Okay, that's fine. Yo, what's this? What's this bop?
This is Flight CJ-101 out of
Liberty. CJ-101.
Final approach to Los Venturas International. Over.
Flight CJ-101, you are clear for landing on runway 3.
Alright, let's see if I can do this. Let's see how good I am at landing this time. Fucking smooth, boys. Fucking hecka smooth. That's what I'm talking about, baby. And that's a mission. Yeah, boys. Respect. You can now run a 5-man gang. Oh, damn. Okay, you guys want to do a bridge? A little spicy bridge? I'm gonna do it this time. I'm gonna do it this time. No? Yes, you do. Here we go, boys. I'm just kidding. No. I would have been dead if I attempted that. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna drop down. Into my casino. Oh, hello.
Hello?
Hey, Carl, my boy.
Hello.
Mr. Leone.
Everybody's talking about the job you did on that same Mark's Bistro.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
And you took care of those three loose ends?
Yeah, those poor saps ran into a little trouble along the way. You won't be hearing from Mr. Rosenberg again.
Good boy, good boy. Now listen, you're gonna have to keep a low profile or people will start to make connections. So let's keep our distance for a while, huh? I'll call you.
Thank you, Mr. Leone.
All right, anyway, oh boy. All right, listen, one spicy, okay? One spicy and nothing else. Just one. Did you guys have an intervention behind my back? I'll find out who took them away. There'll be hell to pay.
Don't hate the little man because he's packing a six shooter.
Next.
Thank you. Thank you. Do you know how much balls it takes to stand down here and sing a song like that? It takes.
I'm sorry. We're just looking for something with a little more mass appeal.
What could have more mass appeal?
We're American Idol now.
Like small but perfectly formed. Women want me. Men want to be like me. Assholes.
Oh.
Gotta be kidding me, right?
Dang. This casino game is hard work. I thought it was just a case of opening the doors and letting suckers give you their money.
Yes.
If only.
You know what? I'm getting bored here. I'm trying to do business, not audition midgets.
People of reduced stature, you mean?
Yeah, I said that. All I know is when are we gonna get some real talent in here?
I heard that. Mad Dog.
Mad Dog. Yeah.
Clean, dude.
It only took a day.
Man. Hey, what's cracking? You ready to take it to the stage again?
Easy, CJ. Come on, man. One step at a time, you know? I'm almost ready, but...
But what?
I want to go home now, CJ.
That's cool, man. I'll take you. Where's home?
My mansion, baby.
Yeah, I heard about that place. drugs, sex, all that shit.
Yeah, you know it.
Yeah, but... yeah, I've been there. I mean, I've seen it on TV.
Yeah.
Nice crib.
Thanks, player.
We could do with a place like that to set up in the LS again.
The water has stopped. The water effect has stopped.
Things moving.
God.
Get out this.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
But CJ, come on, man.
What? I saved your life.
God.
My mansion ain't big
Thanks.
Enough. Only got 19 bedrooms. You heard?
God.
Alright, man. My mansion's been seized.
IRS?
Oh, there we go.
Not exactly.
Who?
Nobody.
Who, Mad Dog?
I, Big Papa.
Big Papa? The drug dealer? Man, you got your multi-million-dollar mansion to a motherfucking pusher?
You know, CJ, these things happen. I was powerless.
You fucking degenerate?
Oh, degenerate.
Man, how much blow can one guy snort?
Animation.
It's not my fault, CJ.
Man, I should have let you jump. Come with me, all of you. We all going home.
We're going home, boys. And this is what some of the last missions in the game. It's a very fucking low flying plane. You would smash windows if you did that in real life, but okay. Grove Street Act 2, baby. Someone's drunk.
Hey, what's up, Carl?
Hey, Kendall, what's up?
Nothing, just thought I'd wish you luck. We're gonna drive back to San Fierro first. Wanna check things out there before we hook up with you guys in Los Santos.
Alright, cool. You be careful.
I'll be fine. I got Caesar and Mad Dog to keep me safe. You be careful.
Oh, I will. I'll see you in Los Santos.
Nito.
Me and you gonna go in to clear the place out.
Good idea. The element of surprise.
May I ask how the fuck he used like a mobile phone, quote unquote, in the 90s on a fucking like plane in the middle of the sky? How? Alright, whatever. Vinewood, we're back, boys! It's like I never left. Satellite phone, ah yes. Ah yes. The script said to, ah yes. Where we're dropping, boys. Bleep. Okay, there we go. Okay, well... Oh, there he goes. Blammo.
You ever jumped before?
Nah, you?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
Hey, wait up!
The plane is in the middle of the air. It's stopped. Someone's holding... Godzilla's holding the plane. It's not moving! It's not moving, what the fuck? Oh yeah, I gotta click. You thought I was gonna die. Okay. Here he comes. Big boy baby. Ooh. Oh, where am I? Okay. So you don't need to land on the roof, it's fine. Alright, I should have packed some body armor, but yeah, that was Last Venturas, everybody. That was the last of it. And now we progressively get back into the story again. Like, oh, look at that. You know, Big Smunk shows up, and, you know. I remember when this was a game about, like, gangster shit. Well, we're almost there again. But I do like those missions in Ventura. It's like, they don't really exist for a purpose. It's just like, here's the Rockstar developer saying, here, have fun. Alright. You have to do the casino heist? The what now? Oh, I haven't done that yet? Yeah, that's right. Hey, dude. Dude just took a 12 gauge in the ass and said, okay, no, hang on, BRB. This gun sucks. Fuck it. Now, why am I using a pistol? Well, good question. Very good question. Again, it is. Oh my god, it's a lot of dudes. Load, please.
You wanna get blasted, fool?
Blasted. What am I doing here? Help keep the route until I try it. Okay, sure. I appreciate a little bit of health, but, alright. Just, boop out. Jesus Christ, what's going on with all these dudes? Where are they coming from? Is there a wizard spawning them? Collect item. Collect item? Or collect them, okay. Collect item. I love the San Andreas sounds, like... You fail to
The Nang boys aren't going to get an easy ride.
What? But I did my best!
You won't be needing
this. I did my best! What are you talking about? Hello?
Hello?
Hey, CJ, what's up with you?
Huh?
Are we doing this heist or have you gone soft on me again?
Hey, check it. Them fools been shipped out of the Ventura.
Yes, so I've gone soft. I'm cool. So big peepee is not small peepee.
Okay, cool. Later.
Oh, that was awesome, dude. Great timing. Thanks. Great. This mission isn't too good. Did you do those cop missions to get 150 body armor? No. No, I did not. You know, I could just load the save, honestly. And I probably need body armor for this. Am I gonna stream Deus Ex someday or not? Yeah, probably someday.
Hey, your sister wanted more.
And I said this before, but if we do, I'm gonna put all my abilities into swimming. Alright, what do we got? Christmas is over. Christmas is over, okay? You missed it a little bit, but sure. Merry Crimbo, everybody. Happy post-Christmas, everybody. Hope you all had a wonderful post-Crimbo day. Did I get Katamari reroll for Switch? Nah, I played the original, and I figured it was too soon to restream it, so... You know, but I'm gonna do We Love Katamari instead, you know. Alright. I could probably get some... Let's get some grenades.
I could meet all your home defense needs.
Hang on. Throne. Remote explosives. This could be a lot of fun. Hang on. Well, that's kind of expensive, but whatever.
I didn't sell you this, right?
Yeah, whatever.
There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Alright, well, anyway. Oh, hello.
Hello?
Hey, CJ, what's up with you? Are we doing this heist or have you gone soft on me again?
Hey, check. Them fools been shipped out of the Venturas. Salvatore think I'm cool. So what's on? I'll meet you back at the Dragon.
Okay, cool. Later.
Perfect Dark. Man, we got a lot of good songs this time. Oh, that's a game I want to stream. Perfect Dark. Yeah. Oops. What? What is it?
Carl, what's up? This your brother.
Hey,
oh,
up,
finally!
Okay? Not really. I'm stuck in a cell between two lunatics. And people keep trying to jump me. This shit ain't cool, partner. You looking after Kendall?
Nah, she looking after me.
Right. That's cool.
I'ma get you out of there, though, man.
Oh, you ain't nigga. Who do you think you are? I'm here for life. I guess I've grown used to it now.
No, you not, man. I'm working shit out. Whatever it takes.
That's a negative. I'm through hoping. Have a nice life, brother.
Hold on, man. I'm getting shit worked out for you. Just hang in there.
Mouth animation.
Sweet. Shit.
I guess I had an internal monologue with my brother. Just for you. Keep it. Why are you firing on me? Calm down. Now, I'll be collecting that remote explosive when I come back here, alright? You better not have touched it.
You ever jumped before?
Nah, you?
Nah.
When we land, we're gonna feel invincible.
I am invincible!
I love that line from GoldenEye.
I am invincible! Boris!
Wahoo! There's like three things I remember from the GoldenEye movie. Boris! I remember, in fact, I hate to say this, but honestly... The only reason I remember GoldenEye as a movie is because I played the game. It's actually like, it's an okay Bond movie, but like the game is more entertaining than the movie. Like it really is. I remember The Cradle. In fact, you know what? As a kid, I was more invested in seeing the real levels. I was just comparing it to the game. I'm like, wow, that's that place. Oh, Cradle. Oh, look at that. And I'm like, oh, the movie's over. Okay. All right. But, yeah, you know, GoldenEye's not a bad movie, but, you know, it's probably the best Pierce Brosnan movie out of Bomb. Bomb. Hello, I am Yamp Bomb. Today I will shoot the guns and bomb. I am spy. I am Jam Bomb. Alright. Oh, hang on. Let's remote. Yeah, there we go. Now, the casino is in ruins, but, you know, so be it. Joel, when will I stream more Louis Anderson? Oh, sorry, you just missed it. I don't know, maybe. Maybe soon, I don't know. Ooh! Ooh! Guns, man. Oh my god, JC, a bomb. Uh-oh. Where are we going? Up here, or...? Okay, I am going up there. Whoa, chill out. Guys, I'm having a little pathfinding issues with my own AI brain, so, okay. Joel, did I see my Louis emote submission? I haven't seen it yet. But did you use the right format on the Boru? Because we have a link how to submit emotes now. Jesus. Okay, well, I'm just gonna get up here. They decimate your fucking armor. Holy shit. Oh, I see. They're just infinitely spawning and shit. I will say one thing that's great with the PlayStation 2 version. The auto-aim of just infinite... Like, you target a dude and you instantly like snap onto him with the reticle, so... You know. Here I have to like manually actually aim. There we go. Casual.
What are you, a casual?
Jesus. It's like every gang member ever. Hey guys, free pizza! Why are the cops getting me pissed at this? They're like, well good. All the gangsters are dying now. Okay, there we go. Oh god, hang on. No, let me go, get up here.
What, there was body armor here all along? Get the fuck out of here, piece of shit. What?
Ugh. I sure do love video games. God damn it. Don't you love on video games, like, in the story? They're like, he murdered a man. He's a murderer. And throughout the whole game, they're like, wow, the player is a killer. He once murdered a guy. And then in the actual missions, you're like, you go on a slaughter fest and it doesn't acknowledge it. Like, in Vice City, I talked about this, but Tommy's, like, made fun of because he like, murdered three dudes. And it's called, like, the something butcher for it. And, like, on the way to the mission, he's just, like, aimlessly murdering grandmas and shit like that. And he doesn't care. But in the missions, they're like, well, he's a murderer. He's a bad guy. What the fuck? He is real bad. Okay, hey boys. Okay, are we done here or? Okay, I guess I gotta go inside now. Is this the mission where I see OG Loke again?
Keep our heads, we should kick ass.
Okay, neat.
Let's hit him.
Hit him, boys. Hey, guys, have this. Bad idea, hurt my friends. Big Papa. But they're not gonna like chastise me if they die now, right?
Die, motherfuckers! None of you are leaving this house alive!
corridor. We'll clear you.
No. I always think of that one mission where before you get transported to San Fier in the game, there's just like a random girl that's like, there's like a hooker in a bedroom, and you're like, be like, oh, you gotta replenish your health, man.
This room's clean.
Okay. I never murder people. Killing is badong. I actually ran out of ammo, holy shit. Stop that.
No one left in here.
Maybe I should take a nap. Just for you, friend. Just for you, okay?
Who are you to break into this place, eh? Ugly.
Take a little nap. Actually, let me switch over to this gun instead. God, the San Andreas sounds like, I love them, but, well, for the wrong reasons, I guess. They are so bad that they become good. They literally sound like firecrackers going on. Like, video, James! Hang on. Do not. I want those video games. BB Gone? You look a bit busy, why don't you come back later? No, I'm never too busy for video games. Hey, isn't that my girlfriend? Hey, I thought I killed you! Hey, why are you still alive? Denise? Oh no, an accident! No! How could it happen? Ooh! Okay. Dennis, no! Dennis! Dennis, too! No! Another accidentos! Ooh! Hey, dude. Actually, I'm just gonna see if I can run past him. Oh, hello, Vice City.
You don't know who you're fucking with, do you?
No, I actually don't. I have no idea who you are.
You're trying to fuck with my house? With my shit?
Oh no, all these bystanders that are getting caught up in the commotion of violence! Oh, unfortunate! So many accidentups! Watch out! Oi!
Yeah, got a gun in your... fuck with you.
Oh no! I think there is a way of actually getting this guy if you have a minigun. You can like catch up to him and yeah. Okay, for now. Is CJ tired? Why can't he run? Did they disable this for the mission?
Please, no autograph.
Oh no! Oh! There's so many accidents happening! Oh, I can't stop the accident! Oops! Ooh! Oh no! Oh, another accident! Ooh. Oh, here we go. No, this is not the mission I'm thinking about, but you get to the mission where you gotta chase down OG Loke, and then you gotta do all this fun, like, hovercraft stuff. Well, you know, hovercraft, the boat thing. Oh, the pussy wagon's waiting for me! Give me something good to chase him with. Oh, what the fuck's this? What the fuck? Okay. Timing. Okay, neat. Bye bye. Okay, well. That was interesting. Oh, sorry. Ooh! Mario Kart music? Man, this is a good playlist, and it's not repeating this time. I guess just change the soundtrack or your user file folder into file names as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't have parentheses and stuff like that. So do I? Oh, chopper, helicopter. I didn't know that we had this. Oh my god, okay. OG Loke mission is after this one. Oh my god. Also, I love the fact that you gotta in this mission. Well, the whole reason for OG Loke being popular is that he stole Mad Dog's rhyme book. And I don't know what the fuck a rhyme book is, but it's like whenever I write lyrics, it's a little cheat for it. If you are a musician and you need lyrics and you need to rhyme, rhymezone.com. It's the best website ever. It's like, what rhymes with steak? Potato. All right. Who is it?
Hey, Ken, how you doing?
Who is this?
It's Carl. Carl Johnson.
Hey, Carl! Great!
Sniff.
Guys, it's Carl! Great! Fucking great! Fucking amazing!
I got a need for an accountant and a sound engineer, and I thought of you and Paul.
Fucking amazing! Paul's great with figures, and I'd make a fucking amazing producer. This is fucking great! It's amazing!
Yeah. Sniff. Whatever you say, man, but look, see you soon.
Fucking amazing!
Neat. Alright, here we go. In the mission. Oh boy. This site sucks. I can't rhyme anything with month. Guys, what rhymes with month? Help him out. Well, there we go! Guys, there's a hysterical thing. I forgot what metal band did this, but they couldn't find a rhyme to their perfect lyrics. You know what they did? I swear to God, I forgot what band this is, but they made up a word just for the sake of the song. And it was some like medical term. It wasn't like bunto, plunto, like shit like that. It was like something like very, very like, you know, literary, as in like, you know. Avarice or something like that. Something a little bit more fancy, but yeah, they made up a word.
Will you please leave yourself alone?
Is he jerking off?
Oh, you mank mongrel.
Oh, sorry.
You shouldn't be choking the gecko in the first place. Remember what happened to that gig in Hamburg?
That groupie loved it.
That wasn't a groupie. That was a roadie.
But she had great tits.
Why? No. Okay, I know the joke is he's jerking off, but why?
Hey, what happened? Hey, what the sound's that?
I don't know, bruv. It'll just
bruv.
You fucking shite, you.
Oi, bruv.
I can't be responsible for dodgy gear, alright?
Come on, keep it together, man. You can't fuck with his flow.
Finally, I thought I'd never get through to you.
God!
What the... What's Torino? Is that you?
What's happening here?
I agree.
Torino?
Listen, you gotta pull one last drink.
Hold up, mate.
Look, okay?
Hold up 1 second.
Communist at the gate, Carl.
I'm tired of this, Torino.
I'm outside. Take a ride.
No, I mean,
want to take you for a ride.
Me. Hey, I gotta get out of here. You got this? Hey, dog, I gotta go hit a marketing meeting. I'm gonna catch you later.
Thanks, Yappa Falcon.
One more, there you go, sunshine. Yeah, sweet ass. Come on, you having that, Macca? You having that?
His feet is in the floor, by the way. I love how bad everything looks in San Andreas. Like, it's.
Well, no invite to the housewarming, huh, kid?
I knew you.
I gotta be honest, the graphics kind of suck.
I'll bring you up to speed on.
I know it's 2004, but I mean, this is like Doom 3. Doom 3 was out in 2003, so Half-Life 2, same year. I mean, they crammed in so much anyway, so it's like the gameplay makes up for the graphics, but Vice City looks way better than this game, like visually, you know. It's a little messy at times. Oh.
Nothing big.
Oh,
Hey, good looking. What you got cooking?
I ain't coming back from this one, am I?
Yes, you are. Don't be ridiculous. Take this earpiece. Trust me, do as I say. You'll be home for a blowjob and a bologna sandwich.
Neato. Okay, what's this mission again? Shenanigans. Shenanigans. What are they doing? Okay. Is this where I gotta steal a jet? Oh no. No, no, no. Oh god. Oh fuck me. Oh my ass. Give me something good to motivate me. Okay. Classic.
You're on the inside. I cannot help you.
Well, can you help me now?
Well, no. Actually, no.
You guys aren't gonna get away with this.
Guys, you wanna see something fun? Here we go. Oh, damn it, I was gonna skadoodle on top of him. What? Boo! 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 Okay. Tomorrow, I'll... No. No thanks. But what's the point of, like, doing this, like, ooh, stealth boys? If they already know I'm here. Okay. Neat. I guess. Oh my god, they're fucked now, boys. No, my muscles!
Watch out.
Okay. What an unfortunate accident! Isn't there like health tucked away here or whatever? Nope. Okay. Oh, you go over there and play Shenmue, okay? Shenmue, the only video game ever where like driving a forklift is actually fun. Well, maybe this too, but you know. Doing it legitimately, I guess. Okay, this mission, I might die here. I don't know if I can do this. I'm serious.
Go, go, go!
I see you! Come on. Kitty. Kitty cat. Okay, good. No other nasty surprises, and we're gravy. Sick remix. Oh no! Gotta disable this shit, man. Steal one of the military jets. Fuck, I should have had the drill-do when I went onto this mission. I got sneeze real bad, by the way. Just run here. Oh no, the guy came in with a dildo. We couldn't fight. He was too sexy. Oh, please don't let me die now. I guess I just get into this one. Get in. CJ, what the fuck are you doing? Oh boy, here we go. Whoa, 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 whoa. The altitude of the thruster nozzle. Okay, go up. Go up. No, up, 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 up! I can't control this yet.
For real?
Yeah, well, probably. Now make your way to the Batuta Air Safety Department.
Hey, what's that asshole? I'm inclined to kind of skip this, but... You guys want to do some aerial combat? Alright, let's go. Why not? I'll skip this. Why? The fuck? This just keep happening. Oh, I got him! Yeah, baby! Close. Two still active. Guys, ace combat. Got one of them. Oh, dude, it's like Arma, dude. Shut up. Oh, fuck it. Just shut the hell up. Oh, I think I got him. Fuck, I did it. Hell yes. What's this? What is this? Is this that Daytona remix? That's new? And it sounds like shit? I love it. Yes, it is! I don't know if Daytona was like intended for this, but all right. Okay, guys, there's a lyric here where he goes, "Welcome to your cream cheese." Listen to it. Wait for it. This is your cream cheese. This is your cream cheese. It doesn't really say that, but I like to think he does. This is your cream cheese. Okay, come on. I love badly pronounced English. It is the best. I mean, you're listening to it right now, but, you know, hey. Both in the song and the commentary.
You see? Child's play.
Fuck you, Torino! I never want to go through this again! I think I'm a
Earl!
You want a big wine? You want some cheese with that wine? Hey, you are spectacular. You know what? I'm beginning to think my little Carl's a double agent.
Shut up, Torino! Where you want this thing?
What thing? I don't know what you're talking about. You stole it. Got nothing to do with me. I don't know what you're talking about. See you around.
Bye.
Torino!
Okay, shit. Slow down. Okay, controlling this thing is a fucking obstacle, okay? Okay, I need a better song to land this with, hang on. What the fuck is this? Meow meow! Why did whoever submitted this, why? It's just cats. Guys, Mr. Meow Meow stole the plane! No! Mr. Meow Meow! That's amazing. Hang on. Mr. Meow Meow. Meow. No. Meow Meow, no! Mr. Meow Meow! No! What has technology brought forth? Okay. Anyway. More F-Zero shit. Okay, I can do that. Okay, I gotta do the bank heist now, huh? Man, this, I said this before, but F-Zero is the ultimate, like, soundtrack to going fast. Fuck. So awesome. Favorite F-Zero song? Oh, there's so many. Alright, well, we're gonna save first, by the way. Guys, I need to track this video down. Whoever submitted, like, 5 minutes of random cats... Bless you. I was gonna curse you out, but that's a genius idea. More F-Zero, goddamn, alright. And there we go. Okay, ooh, you know what, you know what, you know, ooh, you give me that car, give me that car, give me that core, give me that core. Please. Fuck! Fine, well- Thank you! No! No, 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 no! Jerk. I'm gonna steal another card to steal another- This is ridiculous. Oh, shenanigans. Now, blast that F-Zero shit, please.
You got the car, my dream.
Whoop. And let's go. No! No! Oh. I wanted to listen to F-Zero while doing this, alright, whatever. Fuck you! What the fuck are you doing? Oh, shenanigans. Okay, let's watch what happens. Oh. He's coming. This one taxi cab guy always try to fucks with me. Okay.
And then I come in the pen, and I come in a glass, and then I come in the pen.
Okay. Well, he did it in the studio. I can have a spicy cum. Oh shit, boys. Oh hell. Oh hell, boys. Hold. 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 Ooh. Hold. Hold. Bass boost approaching. No, there was always two. There's always been two versions. I don't know. There's like three versions. There's one regular, another regular, and then there's a bass boost version. So there's like a 33% chance this might be the bad one. You know, if you do this, you this over and over again, it despawns the vehicles. Hang on, check this out. True. If you just do this over and over again, it's an actual speedrun trick. Ooh. Ooh, careful. Please be the right version. Oh, it's gonna have a heart attack. Fuck. I was all ready for boom, 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 but. Okay, well. Neat. Try that again. Ruined. No, we got to the climax of it. I mean, we'll listen to it again, of course, but. Alright, let's try this out. Okay, if a car comes my way, I can do this. Hang on. I'll try it here. I learned this from Joshimus, by the way, so. Car oncoming traffic. Yes, it works! That's fucking crazy that it works. Car coming away. Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Wouldn't it be funny if one of these versions was like, no bass boost at the first time, but the second chorus, it blasts me. Alright. How dare you! You want some of me, maricón? Nope. Everybody wants to kill me today. Great. What now? Oh, hey. Hey, dude. People don't like this song. Oh, those people exist? Wow, really? Talk about bad taste, dude. Alright, but anyway, we're back, boys. Gotta put this babe in reverse and beep, 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 beep. Wonderful. Fuck, oh, you guys sure waited, alright. Get him! So what the fuck are the like a highway patrol dudes doing up here? Hey, wait, I'm in the wrong area. Wait, I own this place or is it? Okay, guys, time to listen to some music. Put it my CD and sit down in front of my entertainment system. Good music. Damn. Oh, they're okay.
I don't care how, I care when. As in now. You hear me? Hey, man, what the?
Hello, boss man. Taking care of business.
I'm gonna have a candy right there.
Torino, fuck you. Almost lost my life out there for you.
I hurled.
I just one tiny little thing for you to do, and then I'm out of your life forever.
You know what? I'm tired of your fucking little job.
Damn.
You stop. This is pathetic. Come on. You're embarrassing yourself. Come on. Put it down. Don't be ridiculous. Okay? Hey, I got a little surprise for you here. You ready for this? Huh? Answer.
Mitten hands. It was meow meow all along.
Hello?
Carl, sweet, sweet.
Oh, sweet.
I don't know what happened. They just released me. No idea what's going on. But I'm in the square outside the precinct in Commerce.
All right, you hold tight. I'll be right there. All
right.
It's sweet.
Guys, how many missions do I have left? Holy shit. We're, like, wrapping this up tonight. Uh-oh. That's not what I wanted.
Get out of here.
Thank you, based Torino. Bye-bye. All right. Oh, now we're back to plot again. Basement thing. This is what? Don't like that. I thought my t-shirt said sex. Yes, backwards, sex. Oh,
if sex is so good, why is there no sex too, dude? If Vox Skelter is so good, dude, why is there no Vox Skelter too, dude?
Forgive me, lady.
Sorry, I had an exorcism. Wait, listen to this then. Fine. Should I get some guns for this? No, seriously, how many missions is left after this? Two missions? What? No. Really? Two? Fuck. More like five. Oh, okay. Because I remember, like, picking up Sweet from the hospital, and then suddenly, like, oh, Big Smoke in his mansion. Oh, I forgot the heist. Oh, yeah. Before we do this mission, I need to do this the right way. There we go. Now where is it? I didn't think about how fitting the t-shirt would be with it. Okay.
Yes!
Thank you, base Captain Falcom. Alright. In the vehicle because... Okay, fine.
I should have put him in...
Well, I could do this. Wait, how am I this strong?
The power of drill, dude!
Oh, Yes.
What's up, bro?
Hey, what's up, man?
How you doing, bro?
I'm alright, man.
You look a little different since the last
saw
you, CJ.
We off to our new spot. We got a mansion, sweet. We've been putting in work, and shit is going well. We got a stake in the casino. We got some insane shit in Fierro. We get into the rap game. Hey, man, let me get you some new clothes. Come on.
New clothes? Nigga, what the fuck is this bullshit?
What you mean, man? What's mine is yours, and you know that.
You never did get it, did you, Carl? I need to go check on things in the hood. Man, that's the problem. You always a perpetrator, running from what's real.
Hey, man, shit's fucked up there.
How dare you steal jet planes, do parachute jumps?
That's exactly where I want to be. What you done for our hood?
Man, what the hood done for me? Always dragging me down. Ever since I got out the hood, shit been cracking. That's everybody's dream, to get out the hood.
Man, you sound just like Smoke right now.
All right, man. You hard. I'ma show you what's going on in the hood.
I do right now.
You gotta understand. Shit's all fucked up now, dude.
Oh, shut up.
Yeah.
What you want, it ain't around here no more.
Just take me to mama's house.
Alright, whatever. But yeah, he's got a bit of a point. Something's going on with the song. They got pissed off. Jesus, what the fuck? Okay, listen. Sweet. I have a confession. I've been getting to some weird music. And your neck's fucked up. You look odd.
Here comes Kirby. Because he's good. The Jenna swings this sword of King. If he want to triumph with that.
Okay. Good old Seuss. What the fuck is this? I'm sorry, I need to listen. What the fuck is this? Did he just park on top of him? Well, that was a drip. You left it. Whoa.
Hey, yeah, what about this blender? It's really good. It's sort of works.
Man, what the fuck? That's Miles' blender.
We gotta veto this.
Look like base heads and took over the spot. Let's go home.
This is home, man. Get these fuckers out of mom's house. You was born in there. Damn.
Kill any crack dealers in here to keep your gang healthy. Okay. Okay. If a gang member's high on crack, you won't be able to use him. Oh, no, not the crack. Okay. We have to take the place back. Hey, friend.
I got crystals, PCP, you name it, man.
Yes.
Claire, get your drugs up out of here.
Why haven't given me a choice if it's gonna say no? 1, 2, oatmeal.
I should get the hell up out of here. This all you giving me?
That's a lot of moolah. But Sweet has kind of a point. It's like, What the fuck? I mean, I know CG wants to make money, I guess, but like, it's just kind of weird how he just kind of forgot. You know, it's almost like the Rocks themselves are like, hey, remember? And then CJ saved the hood with his magic drildo.
This it? I'll let that go.
CJ forgot.
Hey, don't keep up.
Alright, anyway. Come on and check yourself. Before you wreck yourself, alright. Here we go. Excuse me? Ah, crackhead killing music. This works. Where's this from again? Is this Captain Tsubasa? Again? Okay, neat. Now take back the hood. Okay. No, oh. Do I have to? Oh. Oh no, I remember this. Now it's all coming back to me. Oh no, it's this part of the game where you gotta like do territory shit. No! Does anybody enjoy this? Oh, okay, whatever. Yeah, I'm cleaning up the hood, dude. Look, cleaned up. I gotta shoot them, okay. A lot of people did. I didn't really enjoy this part. I'm sorry.
I don't like anything.
I don't know. A lot of things going wrong. Hey, let me have some pizza before we start murdering, okay? Pizza time. Yeah, let me get a sauceless drildo.
Here's a blend of cheese and
you lost sweet. Well, come in here and get some pizza with me. Is it true in America you can get one slice of pizza? Like, just one slice.
Have a well-stacked day.
Yes.
Nice and cheesy.
Why?
Have a nice cheese.
That's not gonna fill you up.
We're out of napkins.
More! Stack more power! More! More! Delicious! It's the culture. What, pizza culture? What, like cheese? Wonderful. Hey, I didn't lose anything, did I? Okay, good. Neat. Are we done now? Oh, I see. You gotta actually be on Grove Street, too. Okay, I see. You can get a single slice, and it's like usually $5 or $6. That's expensive. What a pizza? What, you should charge what? Like less than $1 for it? What, $5? What are you talking about? $0.99. Exactly. Hey, somebody left this corpse in the alleyway. Is that the same guy? Yeah.
Hey bro, you wanna jack off in the car with me, dude? Yeah, I'm a little different these days. I stole a jet plane.
Yeah.
Hey friend. Dude, that guy did not give a fuck. Yeah, whatever, bullets don't hurt me. Did CJ just say, give me them chips?
Chips. You wanna say something? Go, run away, homie.
just a friendly family dildo bump. Okay. Where are the ballers? Oh, here they are. Here they are.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, not a gang war! Uh-oh.
That's mom. Hey, over here. Come on, keep up.
Hey, wait, wait. Hey, thanks. Oh, shit, here they come. Fuck, I should have better weapons for this, but... Okay, all I gotta do... Jesus, like the start of the game again. Really. The first wave? Oh my god, what is this? This is fun. I don't mind the gang more stuff if it's gonna be like this. I used to remember it being like tedious as all hell, you know? I have the power of mouse! Yeah, I really appreciate Sweet talking to me in Italian, but you know, listen. I can't. Okay, we're getting the MP5, by the way. Thanks, Sweet.
Give me that money.
Vaffanculo! Where's the rest of the dudes? Oh, hello, boys. Fuck, you know what I should have done? I should have brought the fucking jet plane here. And just parked it here. As I said before, there's a bit of a like a disconnect in what's going on in the story. I mean, I guess.
All right, man, let's get out of here and go see Ken.
Kendall can come see me right here at her home.
But it ain't nothing here no more.
I pretend I'm a little taller to intimidate him. Oh, there we go. Well, anyway, there's a bit of a disconnect in the story because, well, you got this, you know, jet plane stealing shit, and now you're like, kill the crackheads. He's giving us all the drugs. Don't do that.
You got a permit to sell that shit around here? Yeah.
Screw you.
You don't look like you need this. No
guys, these bullets are not hurting. They are sleep tranquilizers, and she had to take a nap. Let me go save first. Hang on. Drugs are bad, but murdering is okay, guys. Being a homicidal maniac, okay. A little drug, no.
Just a little bit of party. I heard you was down. So I got a gift from B-Dub.
No, don't do the drug! She's trying to seduce you!
Sweet, come on. Make sure you enjoy.
With her two wireframe ass!
This is a rich man's high. All the players are doing it. I know you're gonna enjoy this. It takes the pain.
No, Sweet! Don't smoke it!
Oh, what the hell are you doing?
Shit. Man, everything is KKK. Man, I just want to see what's so good.
What's wrong with you, man?
Man, this shit already destroyed
the
whole
hood. She looks like a skeleton.
I might as well let it destroy me, too.
Man, oh. You don't need that shit, Sweet.
What do you know about this? This is what it boils down to now.
Come on, Sweet. Talk the smoke.
Hey, man, that shit steal your heart. You can't see that? This bitch talk nice to you and this what you do?
She just being like, no to drugs. You gotta eat vegetables, Sweet.
What? Beat up. We can have that shit right now, man. Off your ass out of here.
Be like me. Steal jet planes and eat vegetables. Broccoli. That's my drug. Baby corn. Neat. All right. Beat up.
Real time. Tired of putting in the work. And still shit don't get better. Tired of seeing my family fall apart.
Sweet, man, you got more heart than that. Sure, things are screwed up now, but we finna turn a corner, man. The day is coming when the Johnson family will be at the top, and it's coming real soon.
I hear you, CJ. You're there for it.
Solstice I'm listening to? It sure is. Beat up. Well, look at those graffitis.
Hey,
they sure do look good.
Edges, but that's okay. I'm gonna have to
jump
go past
in
that.
Here. Moved out a while back.
Where'd he go, dickhead?
Yo, you messing up a cat's colors,
speak
dude.
Up, fool.
Yo,
yes.
I got some, a little some, just what you
and
need.
I don't want none of that shit.
No.
Split your
no,
wig right now. No, you tripping,
gun.jpg.
Come on, put the gun down. He a base head, man.
Shit, he wearing family colors. That's supposed to make him somebody.
I shouldn't be the one to talk, but
look, fool.
tell us where Beat Up is, and we out of here.
He live over on Glen Parkway. His boy always there. Give a cat what he needs.
You lucky.
Guys. Guys.
Glen Park.
Heart of Kilo Trey's country.
Fuck it, I'm down. That fool had it coming too long.
Moves.
Take the whole neighborhood apart.
Yeah, let's roll.
I'll ignore that.
Oof. Everybody likes to jiggle. Commence the jiggling.
I'll let that go.
Stop. Okay. Listen, I can't. Listen, we're back in Grove Street. We gotta represent. So what I suggest now is we gotta represent, dude. Hang on. Let me represent right now. Wait. If Photoshop could load. Not loading. There we go. I love my Captain Falcon, dude, but like, listen. I'm gonna prove to my brother that I am fully into this, okay? There we go. There we go. Okay, hang on. There we go. Yeah. Because, listen, this is headcanon now. In the story, which you didn't see, there's now a cutscene playing where Sweet's like, "Hey, big bro, I don't think pink is the right color for you. Because you need to be a part of our gang. Because we are a Grove Street family." And then CG is like, "Okay, bro, no, you are right, my friend and brute there. You are very right. So now I will do exactly like you do in the gang." And then he takes on the t-shirt and then... Grove Street for Leaf! He's chewing some oatmeal, I think. Don't look at me like that. Jesus Christ, you look like Jar Jar Binks with the neck. Alright. Scary. E.T. Dinosaur. Alright. Oh. I love this song!
Hit those ballers hard!
I don't know what it is to be sad.
Shit.
I think I'll run around for no good reason. Act like the stuff I gotta do. I have no idea how much the world sucks, cause I have no
reference level.
Holy hell, that guy's bringing me food. Sucks, but I don't even know it. Now I'm shitting in a box cause I don't give a fuck. And the guy throws it out for me. Now I think I'll lie down here. Now
I think I'll lie down there.
Cause I got no fucking bills to pay. Sometimes I look out windows cause I'm stupid as hell. Holy Christ, it's a
piece of paper.
I have no idea how pointless I am. And I don't even know I'm gonna die. Now it's time to go to bed. Gotta get some fucking rest cause it's the best day ever tomorrow.
Hell yes. Oh, but I gotta do this on foot. Fuck, I wanna listen to that. Okay, whatever. Grove Street for life. Grove Street. Okay. Hey, dudes. A gang war. Okay, now we can get into it. Oh, here we go. Here they come. Ooh, they hurt. You gotta watch out. Oh my god, dude. Sweet! Watch out, sweet! Oh, good. Damn it, that's my rolling star! Fuck, I wanna hear it. Okay, listen, I just wanna hear what version of it is. Well, what? Yeah! ...33% chance it's a bad version. It might be the right version, I don't know. Oh! No, it's not! That is crusty! It's like somebody's knocking on the fucking wall. Could you keep it down? Alright.
Hey, don't keep up.
You know what GTA games might need? That may be an excellent idea for the next GTA game. How about this? You know, if it was this game, how about a Walkman so you can, like, listen to the radio on the go, you know? Because, you know, these games are all about the music. They really are. They add so much to the game. Pretty good, I think. Okay. Your neighbors must hate you? No, my viewers hate me. Climb a rock! Okay, oop. Wow, Sweet Sure is doing a great job. Thank you, bro. There. Okay. Yeah, thanks for swearing at him in Italian, but like... Didn't you beat this recently? No, like, same mission, but like, different area, I guess. Oh, look at that.
Okay, the neighborhood sold up now.
No sign of beat up, though, dog.
Check the beat up.
Just being so boring, I mean, I'm having a candy. That's how invested I am to gang warfare. I'm having like a toffee mint. Might as well. I'm shooting around in the dirildo. You really did it. You can get the minigun at the Torino Ranch. Oh, really? It spawns there now? I don't know about you guys, but I don't think Sweet's life bar was that low. Guys? What happened? Did he get run over? No! No way, man. Ah, yes, Christmas Mario. Nothing like a good old Christmas nut. Hit by a car. That's fucking horseshit. He instantly died when he got run over. Okay, well, whatever. No golden enemies, okay. That is stupid. Okay. What the fuck is cinematic camera? Oh, it's that meme camera where, like, it swerves around CJ in the car. Oh, now that is physics. That is stinky physics. All right, well, anyway. Actually, you know what? You know what? I want to see what happens. I don't care how long it's going to take. Oh, well, AI.
Hey, stop.
Hey, beat him up. Beat him up.
Stop with the running, pal. You think you're a tough shit,
huh? Uh-oh. Well, thanks, Karen. Oh, you know what? You might live. You're okay in my book.
You want some of this? Huh? I got crystals, PCP, you name it, man.
Sure, I'll buy some of you.
Don't be slanging that shit right here. Screw you.
Can I push this guy onto... Come here, dude. Oh, it'll be funny. Here, come on.
MySpace?
No, I'm telling you, you need to stand there. There's a bit of a problem with the,
Don't mess with me.
You know what, fuck you.
I saw you.
I just wanted to do a little funny hee hee ha ha, but no.
Don't mess with me.
Thanks. Alright. Don't forget the heist. Oh, I won't. It's gonna be like the last thing we do. Oh, fuck, it's swerving. That's bullshit. I finished that mission. Damn it. Whatever. Alright, whatever. Whatever. Okay, well, alright. How is Sweet's car still here? I mean, if the whole place has been taken over by, like, crackheads and, like, drug dealers, how?
What are you thinking back there, bro?
Tired, man. Real tired.
Yeah, whatever.
Tired of putting in the work, and still shit don't get there. Tired of seeing my family fall apart.
Ghost car.
You got more heart than that. Sure, things are screwed up now, but it's gonna turn around, man. The day is coming when the Johnson family will be at the top.
Alright, try that again. Oh, he drove it there. Okay, yeah, okay. He has a sweet insurance plan.
Oh, man, Glam Park, part of Kilo Pork. Fuck it, I'm down. And that fool had it coming too long. We'll take the whole neighborhood apart.
Yeah, let's roll.
Oh, yeah, that sign. Spook. Ha ha ha. A guy can actually steal it in-game? Well, you know what I love about San Andreas? A lot of the stuff in the game, they just expect you to forget. Like, oh, no, don't pay attention to that. Oh, Perfect Dark. Okay, I'll deal with this. Grandma!
Hit those ballers hard.
Johnson boys rolling through.
Watch my sweet ass.
Joanna is back. In a new game made by Rare. She coming. Alright. Perfect Dark is a great game, but I know about the re-release, but if there's one thing that's peculiar about the N64 version is people didn't give a fuck about frame rates in the 90s, but going back and playing it now, good lord, does the game slow down. No. Play that back. What the fuck killed him? First of all, that's not my brother. Who is this? Who is that? Who is that? Tonight on GTA San Andreas X-Files. Sweet dead. Guys, is this frame limiter bullshit? This is crap. No, it's not. This is really dumb. How did that? What, I slightly, like, edged the car onto him and then he, like, blew up? Every microbe in his body just stopped existing. Just dead. He's fucking 100% dead. Physics killed him. Yeah, I agree. That's what happened. Isaac Newton, like, rose from his grave just to, like, punch him right in the dick. Music is pretty, you fled the fight. Poor show. Thanks, Mr. Rockstar. You made an excellent game. Idiot. Poor show. I kind of want to... You guys want to go on a date with my girlfriend? I'm not about to take that. Yes, hello?
Hello, Claude, baby. I thought I called to say how much I love you and how well endowed you are.
Nah, Catalina, it's Carl. I think you got the wrong number.
Oh, Carl. So sorry. It is such an easy mistake to make. Especially when I am so light-headed with love and lust.
Yeah, well, I...
No time. Bye.
Bye-bye.
What's up?
Hey, pretty lady.
Let's get something to eat. All
right, yeah, let's do that. So how's life? Doing okay these days? Yeah? Yeah? That's great to hear. That's fantastic to hear. I really do like you, you know? I really like you. I really like you. I really do. Alright, well, we're gonna go have lunch at midnight on the moon. That's right, we're gonna go to the moon. That's right, the ultimate sexy place. You never taken anyone to the moon, but I'm gonna do that because I am the best boyfriend. Yeah, we should. You know what we should also do? Die. I mean, that's a joke. Good old death comedy. Hey, Dennis, come here. Come on, Dennis. No, Dennis. Don't do that, Dennis. Dennis, you can do it.
You better treat me with respect, fool.
Keep talking.
In.
The most romantic date in all of the galaxy. Here we go.
I always wanted to be special, DJ.
So romantic. So romantic. Wow.
We should blast on some phone since we're here.
Yeah, we should.
It's a 1 in 1,000,000 chance I can get this working. It's easy to do with the plane, but
I'm falling asleep here. I wanna open a beauty shop one day.
Controls. I want to land on top of it. But okay.
Come on, get out the car.
Sure. Tell her. I'm gonna make it up to her. That day wasn't any good. This has been going on for how many hours? Damn. Listen, Dennis, I'm really sorry. Question, can you have two people in the jet plane? I'm just curious. No, oh damn it. What's this? Sweet jams? Oh, it's the Daytona again. All right, well. Hello, I'm back. Try again later. Okay, when does she come home? Never. No, guys. Stop. At the rapture. Stop. She's not dead. She will be, but... I guess I gotta go save first. God damn it. You just have to let it go. Guys, stop. Hopefully it works now, maybe. What the fuck is he saying, honestly? I guess she's dead. Let it go, Joel. This guy's just wailing on the song. I love it. Oh, Dennis, oh, I loved you so much. Oh, Dennis. Oh, what's this? A camera? Okay. Oh, Dennis. Joel, there are other Dennises out there? No, okay, fine, we do this mission. We do this mission, and then we're gonna do the final Dennis mission, okay?
Tired, man. Real tired. Tired of putting in the work, and still shit don't get done. Tired of seeing my family fall apart.
Sweet, man, you got more.
This mission sucks. Like, I hate it. Like, it's... I've never been a huge fan of the Gang War stuff in this, but, like, the fact that this mission is so glitchy and he just dies for no damn reason! That is fuck. You can get on top of the building on motorcycle. There's an entrance at the bottom, and it takes you right to the top. It also works with bikes. What are you talking about? This is the music to, like, when someone important is coming to your apartment. And you're not ready, and they're like, hey, I'll be right over. And they end the call before, like, you can say, no, wait, hang on. And you're like, fuck! Okay, where's the trash? Put on pants. God damn! And be like, ah, yeah, dude, it's just a little messy in here. Yeah, it's always this messy. And it's, like, actually not that messy because, you know, you try to clean up the worst of it. And you're like, yeah, it's a mess. Okay, this time, you be careful, okay?
Oh yeah, that's right. I'm just a mortal.
Okay, so first of all, we gotta engage into gang warfare. But you gotta protect me, alright? He doesn't want to fight! Oh, he was a friend! Sweet! He was a friend! He could have been our friend, dude!
Hey, don't keep up!
Did Dora the Explorer not teach you? Like I was taught. Doing a little sneak, huh? Yes, thanks, finally. A lot of violence. This is a violent game. We don't allow violent games on stream, but I'll make an exception this time. Listen, this is a no violence stream. No violence zone stream. No violent games. Only educational bop music games on this stream. Okay, now I want you all to take special care and attention to Sweet's health bar, okay? Like, don't take your eyes off it. We need to deduct why he is dying.
Come on, man, keep up.
It's some damn reason. Okay, how about this? I put him in a box, and I just tell him, "Hey, go sleep."
Give me that grip.
Because he's clearly a danger to himself. I don't know if he's getting run over. What the fuck's happening? But I'll just gun his ass. Oh, there we go. There we go. That's a little better. Hey, sweet, can you stop rotating like a tornado? What the fuck are you doing? Ooh, Lola Costa, I gotta shoot.
Hey, over here. Come on, keep up.
Tornado Twister. Okay, is there any more health? Yes, there is. Okay. Good English. Is there any more health? You know what I mean, though. Yeah, yeah, come on, come on. There we go, there we go. Yeah, okay. Ooh. He is so fucking... He's not even doing anything. He just stand there being a jerk off. Oh, I did it. I did it.
Come on, man.
Finally. Oh, okay, well, I got, still gotta do this. Okay, sweet. Do not do what I think you're gonna do, okay? I'm gonna take care of this. You stay there like a good child, and you look both ways before crossing the stream, okay? Mama. Ooh, okay. Alright.
Come on, man, keep up. Dude need to get
Where is his corpse? Show me the corpse. Show me the corpse. Where is his corpse? What happened? What happened? I need to deduct. I need to be a detective and see when he died. How? How did he die? Fuck this mission! What the fuck? It has to be frame limiter. It has to be frame limiter. I don't care. It has to be it. How the fuck am I failing this mission? What? He's just dying for no reason. He's having a heart attack. You shot him. What? No, I didn't. What are you talking about? Cops ran him over? So stupid. You have to let him go. At least the song is good, so I can soothe my wounds. God damn you! It was an insta-death. Also, just one hit was gone. Not even a run over. So what the fuck? Why is he dying? I don't get it. Guys, base or no base? What do you think? Is she literally dead? Like, it should say that, right? Oh, raid? Oh, who raided? Who raided? Oh, Jerma. Listen, Jerma, I don't know if you're listening to this right now, but I said this before on stream, but I want to clarify something. Real quick, on a totally unrelated side note, I said this on a previous stream, and I don't know if anybody told you this, but I tried to get a hold of you, like, on Twitter, but I couldn't do that, and I was like, do you have a Discord? I don't know, but basically, it all summarized into... I was having technical issues on a Gregory Horror Show stream, and there was some joke going on with people coming over to my stream, and I was like, guys, I'm having technical issues, hold on. And I appear to be grumpy, but it wasn't towards you or whatever. And people were like, oh no, Joel hates Jerma. I'm like, no. So, if you ever got the impression that was what was going on, no, not at all. I respect the hell out of you, and I like you. You are sweet. I'm gonna kiss you on the lips.
Just a little bit of party. I heard you was down.
No, but yeah. Listen. Grow streak for life. But no, it's true. It was just bad timing. All right, here we go. Anyway, let's try this for the 100th time. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna disable the frame limiter because I do love the frame limiter. I sure do, but like. He keeps dying for some reason. Oh god, that disgusting sloppy 30 FPS. I checked the footage. You didn't kill Sweet. He died for inexplicable reasons. So you're saying he literally dies by a heart attack, essentially. You know what we're gonna do?
Oh man, Glen Park, heart of Kilo Trace.
You know what we're gonna do?
Fuck it, I'm down. And that fool had a.
You know what we're gonna do right now?
We'll take the whole neighborhood apart.
Yeah, let's roll.
I'm gonna do something right now. I'm gonna create a good luck spell. Okay? This is ancient voodoo magic. This is voodoo magic. Bomba clot and all that shit, okay? This is an ancient ritual developed by me. Okay? It's very important we do this. There we go. We're gonna add a little bit of this. A little bit of this. Hacking noises. This is high level hacking. What I'm trying to do here is going to ensure that Sweet will never die again. Here we go. Listen, this is high level shit. And if you're not experienced with voodoo magic, I highly recommend you never attempt this. This is next level, boys. 1, 2, shoe nice. Please live. Please live, sweet, sweet, sweet. I took this picture. Oh, hang on. There we go. Please live, sweet. You are sweet,
like a treat. Please don't die tonight, my sweet, sweet. All right, good. Sweet, you have fine feet. Please leave my sweet treat. That's voodoo.
All right, anyway, I'll try this again. It's ridiculous.
If this he dies again, I'm going to spawn a not spawn, but I'm gonna steal a jet plane and just position it just slightly.
So I'm sick of this mission.
Turn on frame limiter. Damn, guys. Okay. Now, with my voodoo magic, he will live. You wanna say something? What is he doing?
You should start a fat boy gang, Holmes. Get out my fucking face.
You wanna chill out? You wanna get weird? What are you doing? Or whatever.
I heard some new chief line.
Warning shot. Get out of the area. All right, listen, here's the deal. There we go. A gang war. Boom. All right, now.
Let me tell you something. Ooh, yeah. Let me tell you something with the Macho Man, Randy Savage. Ooh, yeah. When he gets into the gang war. Ooh, Mean Gene.
Oh, wait. Mean Gene passed away. What's that? Is it Ric Flair? Ric Flair's like 100 years old and he's still wrestling. I read an article about him and it's like, Ric Flair's deepest fans want him to stop because it's like you're tarnishing your own legacy. Like, stop, please stop. He just can't quit. It's like all these heavy metal bands are like, one final tour. Alright, guys, see you next summer. What? Okay, Ric Flair isn't that old. Well, they sure do just look like it. Ric Flair's going to be at my local bingo hall, lol. Can you go there and tell them, please wish my brother, my uncle Joel has sugma, and he really would like a Ric Flair suplex to feel better. Please don't do this. If you do this, I'm going to find you. Don't take my words literally, please.
He's got bad sugma all over.
Hey, don't keep up.
Okay, well, he's not dead yet, so that's good. But he dies when he has to cross the streets. Sweet. You're not making this easy, you know that? Okay. Going good so far. All right, now. Now, please. Tell me, I have an excellent idea. You know what we're going to do? We're going to be in a car when we do this. Because when he crosses the streets, he dies for some... Can't kill me now. Sweet, sweet. Well, in a way, I can say that he did live, but...
Oh.
What you got?
Listen here, Kurt Cocaine. Get a tank? I might as well! Okay, listen. Fourth try at this. This doom music reflects my anger. I can feel your anger. Good. Good. Listen, final attempt. We're not gonna fuck this up this time. Get jet. You know what?
I should do the deck. I'm honestly gonna do it. Cause I'm so angry at this fucking mission. Fuck it, I'm doing it! Try to stop me, man. I think God tried to stop me, but I'm really going to do the jet now. Such a stupid mission. I don't ever remember having problems with this mission like this, but... so be it. But, you know what's funny with the frame limiter, by the way? You played for a little bit, and you get adjusted to the frames. Like, now, I don't mind it that much, but when you... it's like taking a cold shower or a hot shower, you immediately feel like, oh, Jesus, you know? But if you're standing there for a while, you're like, okay, fine. Jet, it's one seat. Oh, I don't need to do anything. Guys, question. Is the Apache helicopter, is that one two-seater or is it just one? Game crash. Whoa! Okay, anyway. Five. Okay, here we go. Listen. Okay, give me something good to fly to. Not give me like Kanye West doing scoopity poop. Okay. This is fine. This is fine for this reason. Listen, no more bullshit. With the jet plane, it's not gonna be a problem, alright? Honestly. If I can't do this mission, and if I one more failure, and I shut off the stream, delete all the videos of San Andreas, and I'm gonna email Rockstar a physical mail. I'm gonna tell them no.
I can't look at the screen. I'm sorry. I have my hand over my face. I don't want to know what you guys are saying. So here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna return to the game, and my hand above my face is not going to, like, I'm gonna remove my hand, and we're gonna pretend that didn't happen, okay? Deal? I'm gonna remove my hand, and we're just gonna say that plan was never happening, okay? 5, 4, 3, okay, good.
Well, back to the game, everybody. Why is it exploding? You know, I could just cheat and get a jet plane, but fuck it. This mission is the new train, okay? I'm sorry, I was doing that. What happened? What? I zoned out again? Yeah, fuck, what the hell? It's weird, man. I don't know what's causing this, but,
This time, if I don't pass this mission.
Alright.
Do the Mario swing your arms from side to side. Come on, it's time to go.
No, CG, don't fuck! Do the Mario! No!
Hey, baby. Got some new moves in bed.
Oh, yeah?
It's called Mario. Oh, yeah.
Okay, Denise is back. She has recovered from hell. What?
Dick!
Okay, there we go.
Das ist Mario!
Thinking back there, bro.
I'm tired, man. Real tired. Tired of putting in the work.
Get some coffee. Okay, listen, I have my please live t-shirt on. This is going to be sexcellent, okay? Nothing will stop me now. Nothing.
Oh man, Glanport, heart of Kilo Trey's country. Fuck it, I'm down. And that fool had it coming too long. We'll take the whole neighborhood apart.
Yeah, let's roll.
Beep shoes on. Listen, I'm activating everything in my arsenal tonight, all right? RTX shoes on. Gamer mode on. Listen, boys, I'm not gonna fail.
Hey, watch out!
Hit those ballers hard!
Johnson boys rolling through.
Well, that guy just accepted his fate. No, he took him a while. Okay, there we go. Listen, everything in my arsenal is complete now. Nothing can hurt me. Oh, hello. Okay, I'm doing not so well, but here we go. You know, there's a little bit of health extra I can get here, actually, so. Pretty man how easy this would be with a tank. And there's no reason for this mission to be hard. It's just like, fucked.
This is all you giving me.
Okay, listen. I got my MP5, shoes on. And, okay, one of the problems is, like, Sweet isn't doing anything. What's he doing? What are you doing?
Boppity boppy.
Okay.
Vaffanculo. The formaggio.
Moral support.
Mamma mia. You pizza shit. Vaffanculo. Mario.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
Show them morons with the family.
Okay, got the AK.
This it?
Now we're not gonna fuck this up. Okay, I have an idea. How about... No, Sweet, don't stand there! No, Sweet, please! Get out of the way! No! Sweet, stop! Stop! Get out of the way! God, you know, I think, you know what Sweet needs? He needs a safety helmet. For a little child. Alright, thanks. But now you're doing stuff, huh? Yeah, right. Okay, the hood is yours.
The neighborhood sold up now.
Stay here and don't move or do anything. Hey, thanks, cop. Sweet. Where is Sweet? Sweet is over there now. Okay. Sweet, don't run on the streets now. I'm doing big boy stuff. Sweet, you stand there, Sweet. Okay, good. Okay, good. Sweet, you stand there and play.
Hey, you waiting around for? Oh, shit, I got a gap.
Okay, good. Okay, I'm gonna confront Beat Up now. Eyes on Sweet!
Hey, I ain't no choice. I was threatened. Shit came from the boss, homie.
What? Pop this motherfucker, man. I'm tired of hearing this bullshit.
Nah, man. I'm sorry, dog.
Huh?
Smoke's fucking crazy. He paranoid. Just sitting in the house thinking other fools want his business.
Where's Smoke?
I can't tell you that.
Then I'll snap your fucking tongue out.
And I ain't saying nothing, homie, because I don't know. Only his lieutenants know where he at.
I'd have wet your shirt anyway.
Bear! Hey, Bear, get the fuck out here.
What's up, your lordship?
Kill these motherfuckers, and I'll give you a whole quarter sack. Now handle that. Shoot him. The fuck is wrong with you? You ain't hear what the fuck I said?
I'm tired.
Bear, what the fuck you doing?
I'm tired.
Come
of
on, man.
And I'm tired of doing your fucking housework.
Yeah, hey, drugs are bad.
Man, what the fuck you do that for, man?
CJ, man, come on, put me back on the team.
Yeah.
$20 and I'm all yours, man. Blast from the past.
Yeah.
All right, homie, I'm gonna shoot you somewhere you're gonna enjoy.
I got Bear's back, man.
Yeah, right, friendship.
Where we going, sweet?
$20, that's what friendship costs.
All right, I'm down for that.
Oh, thank God. Thank God. Ugh. Ugh, Jesus Christ, oh fucking lady.
Did you run or get a beat? Easy choice.
That mission was really fun. But anyway, whew, good lord, good gravy. All right, anyway, now, so Dennis, next week mission is exactly the same thing? Ah, is it now? So she comes home at 4 p.m. or something like that, right? Well, I'm gonna do my last Dennis mission here in a second. Hold on. Link my playlist for San Andreas. Well, if you want, you can just go on YouTube and find the full streams. Wait, is this Jack's theme from Final Fantasy X? Featuring a bulldog on vocals. Doggy wants a treat. What's my favorite band, Joel? I don't listen to music anymore. I can't. I'm a moonwalker now, and my religion does not allow for sounds. I only eat asparagus. This fucking song keeps popping up. Oh, you having a little trouble there? Denise?
What's up?
Whoa!
Can we go get some?
Oh, you a moonwalker too?
Idea fun, but whatever you say.
But that's amazing. That is amazing, Denise. That is so crazy. Tap to kiss.
My boyfriend will kill you for that. Ain't it great round here?
Now we're gonna do it the right way.
We should go do a drive-by.
Let's do it.
Actually, I just got an idea. I just got a very spicy idea. Is there a schedule for where the train comes?
Hey, come on, Dennis!
Okay. Dennis, no. Dennis, yes. Careful. Careful, Joel, she can get bored. Oh, no.
You do like me, don't you, Carl?
This is so interesting. I'm just gonna listen.
Yep. I don't think this train is coming. Well, fuck it. Plan A. This was plan B, but, how romantic.
Let's go blast on some
fools. Yeah, let's do that.
You're my kind of woman.
Yeah. Hey, let's take your Pizza Hut. Or Pizza Blast. Or what's it called? Pizza Shack? What's this place called? Pizza Blast. Pizza Shit. Pizza Planet.
You think I'm special, don't you?
Oh, wow.
I sure do think you're special. I think you're the most special human in the planet. That's how much I like you, Denise. I think of all peoples, you are the best. If you were a milkshake, I'd drink you. Alright, there we go. This time I'm not fucking up.
I always wanted to be special, DJ.
That's pretty
Fine, so be it. Same song.
You better treat me with respect.
Oh shit, it's dying. I hate this plane. It's like Okay, well, I'm gonna try to land this plane. It's a piece of shit, and it won't hold its fucking aerial course. It's the worst plane in existence, but here we go. Not again. Denise, we're going down. Denise. We're going to explode. Guess we have to do a plan. Guess we have to do a plan. Plan B. I found my plan B. Gonna go home, all right. All right. Now, the question is, how should we do this? C4? I don't have any C4 on me. Push her off. Okay, hang on. It's gonna be a little tricky to do. But it's gonna be a little spicy accident to do this. It's gonna be a little tricky, alright? Dennis!
Dennis. Dennis. Dennis, come on, Dennis.
Okay, good, 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 good.
Disrespecting the lady, huh?
No, 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 not at all, not at all. No, 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 no. Your parachute is gone. No, 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 it's here, it's here. I have an idea. How about... Can I scale this down? And she'll maybe follow? Hang on. Come here. Ever so slightly? Hey, we did it. Where is she? Only one thing now to do. It's only one thing to do now. Forgot. Shit. Sorry, boys. Why, yes, I am, Tails. Yes, I am, Tails.
You guys aren't gonna get away with
this. Oh, yes, I am. Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Let me just do this and do this. And then we're gonna.
Best not to mention where you got that, okay? Perfect killing, pure and simple. I didn't tell you this, right? Works well in a crowded area. Hope you kick some ass. The choice of the profession. If cops ask, you didn't get it here, okay? See you again soon.
All right. Denise. Denise?
What is up with that smell?
She left? She left? I think he, I think she knew. The British. Dennis. Guys, there's only one more thing I can consider doing here. It's gonna be a little spicy, but it's gonna be worth it because this is a hidden achievo. You get a chivo for doing this. I know it might be like, but you're really pissing away a lot of time on this stupid Dennis shit. No, there is a hidden chivo in this, and it's really good. Liar. No, you'll see. You'll see. Why no in-game music was, songs get copyright blocked on YouTube, and no German can watch it. Oh god, it's a fucking, it's an alarm clock, you know. Well, good morning everybody. I haven't had my coffee yet, but sure. Oh, coffee sounds good right now. Ooh, okay. smooth. Someone will make me coffee. If you make me coffee, I'll even say nice on stream. Can it go to the talk channel? Well, the problem with the talk channel is like they're talking and I'm talking, and it's like listening to a whole shopping mall at the same time, and I hate that shit. He said it. Said what? He said nice. I would only say that word on stream if something warranted it, you know. You guys wanna see me go under this bridge? I'll really do it this time. Watch me go! Why we're listening to this? Mr. Meow Meow, you came back! Mr. Meow Meow, you never left! Wow! Where's my plane? Where's my damn plane? Okay. This kitty sounds angry. Like this is some Long Johnson territory. That kitty doesn't sound as angry, but all right, here we go. We're gonna go on a date. A very important date. In fact, I should park this fucking vehicle in CD's garage. Can I do that, you think? Okay, I can't control it. Mr. Meow Meow! Mr. Meow Meow! Calm. And then... here he goes! Again, I was so surprised, but if you don't know what the fuck this is, I take song suggestions every San Andreas stream, and somebody sent in 5 minutes of like cats meowing from YouTube, I guess. Oh, okay. What's this? One seat. Oh, well, no, guys, I don't want her in the plane. No, I want her in the grave. Start with a G. Start with a Z. Nothing nasty now. Is this from Mickey Speedway? What is this? San Francisco Rush in 64, okay. Sounds like Mario being burnt. Woo! Hey Dennis, I came back. No, I came back for you! it's hard as fuck to control. Oh god. I'm doing this on PC too, so it's like very hard to control this. So extra kudos for piloting like a madman. This can only end well. Oh yes it will! Okay. No, stop, kiss! Alright. Oh, it's regular Mario this time, okay. No Christmas edition, oh god. Alright, there we go. Oh, Denise. Oh, Denise. Where art you? It's your boyfriend. It's a zombie. She's not home. Well, she will be in 37 seconds. Joel, I found a cat meowing video if you want it. Yes, I definitely need that video.
Look out, idiot. Move.
Move your jet plane out of my way, please.
Assume the position.
Hey, fool, you sleeping or something?
No. I'm very much awake. I'm just angry.
Hey, who parked this jet plane?
Oh? Eh?
Majire. Huh?
Oh, wait, that's 2 p.m. 2 more hours. Okay. Well, if we got 2 more hours to kill, then we're gonna sit around and do nothing. Guys, here, I need a, this is a very theoretical question. Can you legitimately park a jet plane in the vehicle hangar slot, or does it just crash or something like that? No, you can't. Okay. Fuck, that would have been awesome, but, you know. I found this out the other day, but do you know that some people want to fuck jet planes? Like, I thought fucking cars was like, you know, borderline, like, what the... But no, some people like to like jet planes.
I am strapped.
But not me! No, those guys are weird!
That's like the oldest weird thing. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm not up to my, my fetish game. Oh, trains? Trains too?
Man, move.
Fucking hell, could you fetish. Okay. Trying to get on top here. I can despawn, okay.
Have you seen Tails drawn as a helicopter? No. I don't wanna know. You're in the jungle, baby! You're gonna die! Shananananananananese!
Okay. Anytime, friend.
Our hood is under attack. Oh no! Not so bad! Ooh.
Hey, how are you?
Hey, girl.
Let's go eat someplace.
Yeah.
For sure.
Ooh.